can't adjust the gyro to stop it.
Really?
It just turns every time.
Tail rotor problem.
Looks very airwolfish. Yeah.
Thanks for coming, Mike.
I like the green on the cross. You notice that?
No.
Look in the center. No.
Oh, yeah.
Do you see it? Why? People through the... Wing Apex.
Oh, let me get a shot of that in front.
Yeah. I had an issue with Shearwater with the front wheel, but I took the wheels off for today. The only problem with all my EDS is Terry has to be my brother.
Yeah, no problem. I can do that with my right hand.
I got that because of the Blue Angels coming this summer.
I'll get out of the cage.
Impress me, do an Immelman.
All right.
I did it once here. Do you remember that? Yeah. I did it with the switch.
Okay. I'll try it.
You can do it. I have faith.
Yeah, it shouldn't be. Top of the loop, roll over.
Yep.
Battery doesn't seem to have all the power it should. All right, here we go. Immelman.
Eh. You could have done better.
I don't know what that was.
Come this way.
That was an accident.
Yeah. I just screwed up the video, though. Talking to you, I kept it over there.
What did I do wrong?
I don't know.
I didn't get over the top.
Did you have flaps on?
No, I didn't get over the top before I
made
my move.
But it seemed to go straight up on you.
Well, I did that on purpose.
Oh, okay.
Should I not have?
No, you want to do a roll and then roll over and then fly the opposite way if you took off. Look, I just screwed up your video again. It's been so long since I've done this for you.
Right, so I want to do a more graceful loop.
And at the top of the loop, roll over so you're heading the opposite way from takeoff.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you're going that way, but you want to end up going that way.
Yeah. I don't think I have the battery for that.
And by that, you mean balls.
Yeah.
And that's on tape. The agreement. Yeah, you'll just cut it out. You'll edit it and say, yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Is that a Skywalker? Little out of trim, huh?
They plan for a sub 250 Ram plane, so you can fly anywhere. This is sub 250.
Jammed a piece of sheet metal in my finger last night.
I just replicated what he had for a rough drawing on there. Made up some.
This is a takeoff from the flight test. And then it had a camping mishap. I kind of
she crushed it in the bag. I don't know if it's going to fly.
A little trim.
Okay, on the field.
Yeah.
Yours does have a little more gas. I think.
By
the sound of the stream, anyway. Oh, I'm right behind you. Nice. Oh, I just took you in the bank. Oh, yeah?
Oh! That's cool! That was a jet. That was a wing drag race!
Oh, nice. Beauty. Beauty.
Coming in behind him.
Holy
thing, I'll let you pick it up first. Coming in.
Holy shit, look at that battery.
Yeah.
Size of a house.
What can you just set it up?
Yep. What is the battery anyway? 22?
did you see it?
It's just low.
Well, they're in series, so it's 54. It's a 54.
Look, look at the size of it.
That battery will power your house with everything turned on for about 4 minutes. it's amazing technology.
Oh. It is amazing. They got that kind of power.
It's 60C.
60C, yeah.
At 10 amps. That's 600 amps.
Holy mackerel.
That's unbelievable.
Isn't that so? Yeah.
Wow.
Heavy?
Yeah.
Cool.
It's not as much as I thought it would be.
It's amazing technology, but those batteries are $450.
Really?
Therein lies the downside.
That one battery. That's one battery, yeah.
Hey! 2,500
megabits. Well, there he is. Everybody pitches me somewhere else.
That's the best part. And these are actually
their
guests from Massachusetts.
That should work. What do you think?
Yeah.
Hopefully.
I think we're a go.
Yeah, I'm just going to make sure I don't run into it.
What?
Get a chopper going up, Kenny.
All right. I'll try not to run into you.
I'm on a beta flight.
I'm still trying to learn all those electronics, but to be honest, I'm going to go back into the flying of gas.
Holy smokes, that's moving.
I'm looking at how you do yourself.
Holy. Oh, you learned a new trick.
Yeah, I can do that.
Yeah.
Not on purpose, but I can do it.
While I'm sleeping, maybe.
I almost took my head off the butt the other day.
Yeah?
My girlfriend said you're selling it.
More sim time is required.
What do you think of that, Shane?
My little one that I've got to do that.
Well, yeah, this is a big one. It's a lot more money.
We were a flight press and dropping down to what we're doing. It was unbelievable. Unbelievable. Man, he covered that thing.
16-year-old?
Oh, yeah.
He was amazing. I piled that one. The blades, instead of poking one way, they took the opposite way.
And low throttle makes you go up.
Yeah, it's been opposite.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah, like I got a little one. I can't fly upside down. I tried, I crashed. He's going into the sun.
That's on.
No, he's fast.
What do you got? 500 feet?
Probably.
What is the speed on that fucking thing?
How do you keep orientation up there?
I don't know.
Lost there for a second.
Trust in your thumb movements.
Yeah.
Yeah. Muscle memory,
trust in the helicopter,
right?
Too.
First time I've been moving later.
I've got
the machine's doing what you're telling it to.
Yeah.
Big helicopter, yeah. Similar to that.
But you did lose it for a second?
Yeah, last second. Yeah. Yeah.
Probably wrong with my power.
Probably, but not.
You just kind of wait, right?
Yep.
Yep.
Wait until the angle changes a bit. All right, what do you want to hear for music?
Anything but Christmas.
Yeah, suck you. Yeah. Probably. No, we push.
It pushed
me. Yeah, it's coming down. I got the sun. And nice
right after
line.
I said,
wow,
how you not
blind? Wow, wow, wow.
That's beautiful. Now we need a Spitfire up there.
Yeah, go for it. We need a P-44, a P-40.
Yeah, yeah. Zero, Wayne.
Yep. Job. Yeah.
A6M0. Thank you.
that through shark scramble.
Huh?
You let me use that.
Risk it going to the bottom of the sea? No thanks. Wish I had it when I was in the shark scramble.
Yeah, somewhere. How much is one like that?
This is only $250.
Okay.
And that's
cheaper than that
after
now.
Taxes, probably.
Because that's a while ago, right?
Yeah, a couple years. Maybe a year. Yeah, subtle,
yeah.
Very subtle.
He was coming in, so.
If you do a roll, it takes a lot of forward in the middle. I've never seen a Skywalker that big.
Nice.
Kind of got to steer it with the rudder, and you can also, you can aileron to keep your things level, but it'll level off by itself.
You're right. Seems a little sluggish.
A little bit. The battery's getting weak. It used to have more gem. Yeah.
It's nice.
Yeah. Flies good, doesn't it?
It's beauty off the water.
Yeah, it's a little tricky. Can be. Nice.
Yeah, she's nice. Nice and
predictable.
I don't know if docile is the right word, but
it's predictable.
Yeah. Very stable. That's the word I'm looking
for. Yeah.
I tried to give you a wing. I started going over that way.
Holy, it's getting hot.
See if I can land on the strip.
I did.
Yeah, but you bounced off. Hard to judge where it is.
Yup. I was amazed that I hit it. Especially when it's your first landing with her.
I hit it.
Yeah. That's good.
Huge friggin' wheels.
Don't crash this one. The last one was not your fault, though. Wow. What size battery was it?
I'm not sure. It's a 4S.
Hold on.
4S, 3000, I think.
3.3 4S.
Yeah.
Ready, Kenny? Here we go.
Somebody yelled duck. Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
A little tippy to the left, isn't she?
A little bit. I'll fix that in a second.
Yeah.
I'm going to get a little height.
Yeah, see, she is a little nose heavy.
A little bit.
Better nose heavy than tail heavy.
All right, Kenny, shall I put her down? I'm gonna put her down so you can fly her, Kenny.
You got her nice and trimmed?
Yep. She's good.
Oh, look, feel that wind.
Oh, she feels it. A big wind.
Nice recovery. Beautiful landing.
Thank you.
Very nice. Good job.
Thanks. Well, hold on, here, I'll take the camera and we'll get Kenny over here. She flies good, Kenny.
Whoops, sorry.
Easy to fly.
Oh, yeah.
What happened there,
the tundra?
Yes.
Huh?
Yep.
So she's all set?
Same deal. She might be a little more responsive on the turns. But, yeah.
She seemed to feel the wind, too.
Yeah, that big wing felt the wind a little bit when I was coming in. But, no, it flies great.
Oh, nice. You have a normal tundra, too, don't you?
Yeah.
Which one? The small one.
He is.